Hello, how are you today? Oh, really? You've been quite busy today, just running around and getting everything ready for Christmas. I understand Christmas is a great time of year, but there's always so many things that you have to do and get done and just get ready and be prepared. That's right. It's all worth it because Christmas is the time of year where you get to spend time with family and friends and just relax and just just reflect on the year that you've had and just look forward to the next year. Okay. So what would you like today? Okay, I think what might be a good idea for you is that we just focus a little bit of time on you, just to gently brush your hair. We'll give it just a little trim. How does that sound? Okay. Oh, you like the massage at the end. I understand. Okay, so we'll just finish it off with a little massage because everybody loves massage. Okay, so what we've got today is we've got a gentle brush. I'm just going to use that just to brush your hair. And then as I'm trimming the hair, I'm just going to use this comb just to work on all those last little bits just to keep that trim. That's it. Okay. What we'll do is we'll give your fringe a trim just with these trimming scissors, and we'll just cut all of the ends off and just give you a nice trim. Is that okay? Your hair looks very good condition. What have you been using on it? Really, I see. So soft. Start at the back here. It's been quite windy outside today, hasn't it? Yeah. It's alright. We'll untangle it for you. So, do you have any plans for Christmas? Are you planning on having family at your house this year? Oh, that's great. Yeah, it's always lots of work. But it's worth it at the end of the day. You know, you get to have all of your family and friends come over to your house. It's like having your own party. Yeah, the only problem with it is, yep, I have to clean it up a little bit. That's okay. It's only a one-time of year thing. It's looking much better now. But yeah, the weather has got it a little bit frizzy.
That's okay.
Your perfectly straight hair. Some people like it curly. Me, I like it just straight. Beautiful hair. Okay, so what we're going to do is just give it a little bit of a comb. So we'll just start just by trimming the bottom of the hair, just to get rid of any loose ends. Just to keep your hair nice and healthy. Just on your fringe a little bit. I love your long, beautiful fringe. What we're gonna do is just trim some of the hair at the bottom, just to make sure it stays nice and healthy. That's it. Beautiful hat. Just work a little bit, just to make sure everything's nice and even. Beautiful. So we're just going to comb the hair a little bit. Just work on giving it a nice style. Just to go home. Make you feel good. That's what we're here for. Make you look and feel good. Have you done much of your Christmas shopping yet? You got most of it done. Sometimes presents are hard to pick for people. And then my nephews and nieces, they're always very satisfied with money. So I just want to give them a few dollars and a couple of little gifts. And then a couple of sort of like joke gifts where you might get a big box and then put a little box in the big box, and then you put another big little box in that box. And then in the very bottom of the box, you put like a pair of socks. Sorry, there we go. A pair of socks or something like that. And then the look on the disappointment on their face is quite fun. But then you tell them to keep digging. And somewhere within the folds of the cardboard boxes and the paper, you kind of hide like, you know, $10 or $20 or $5 or something like that. Or sometimes what I'll do is I'll get like a few $5 notes. And that way you can sort of hide it into a few different places. It's always fun watching them open up their presents. Oh, I love this hairstyle. It looks fantastic. Your hair looks great. I like this. You say the hardest present to find every year is the one for your partner. Yeah. I love your hair like this. Looks fantastic. Beautiful. There we go. How do you feel now? Okay, just wait there. What I've got here is just a fresh sandalwood spray. And that's something that we spray on you just to help you feel nice and refreshed. Smooths your hair down beautifully. Your hair looks amazing. Beautiful. Give it a little bit of body. Love this look of yours. Okay, so now we get the fun part. Get to mess it up a little bit and then I'll fix it back up again. Are you ready? Okay, I'm just gonna give you a very gentle massage. point is to just relax. Just focus. And my hands gently. Massaging his scalp. That's it. A little ear massage. You like that? Yeah, close your eyes. That's it. Just imagine yourself with all of your friends and your family. Love your hair like this. It's okay. We're gonna fix everything up. Thank you. We're just gonna brush on it gently. Okay, I think we're all done here. I'll have a look at her hair. Looks perfect. Just want to make sure. There's no rush, you can just stay there if you like. Just relax, nobody's gonna move you. There you go. Alright, I'll see you after Christmas.